Hello? I left my what to your house? My painting? Yeah, how did that happen? Yeah, asking you, how did that happen? Your wife found it? Oh my God! You, well, that's awesome. Now you can leave her. Then both of y'all can break up and then we can be together. You, well, that is not my problem. If you didn't want a woman to leave you, then what are you sleeping around for? What of all you bring me to your house, eh? You think I left my painting there on purpose? It's none of my fault. My painting being left there is none of my fault. You the one choose to can't take my painting off. You should have stuck to your responsibility and put it back on. You decided not to put my painting back on. That means you wanted it to stay there. So why are you calling me yelling at me? No, it doesn't work like that. Grown men are you, be men are you, responsible men are you, men with wife and children. If you take somebody's painting off, you're supposed to put it back on. If you don't put it back on, then you want it to stay there. Do you understand? So don't be calling me and fussing with me. It's all your fault, none of mine, none of mine, or whatsoever. I don't care what she's threatening you to do. Oh, you boy, I'm just joking, I'm just joking. Okay, you know what? Here's what you need to tell that woman. Tell that woman, say you bought a painting for your 5-year-old daughter so she can wear it when she turned 20. Afraid she will buy that story. She will buy that story because you're the man and you're always doing something stupid all the time. Half of the thing you do, it don't make no sense. I know she will tell you it don't make no sense. Just say, well, baby, I want to be the first to buy my daughter something like that. So she will not be going after any man to buy her something like that. I bought it for her when she turned 20 so she can wear it. So that wrap it up. I care if the painting look, you bought, give her the story. You don't want to give it to her like your business, but all I have to tell you is next time when you take my painting, put it back on. If you not put it back on, then we leave wherever you took it off and we leave it, okay? Now let me go to sleep. You figure out what you want to do. If you use my story, it will work. I'm telling you right now because you always do something stupid.